Combining columns in Magic ETL allows you to simplify your tables in order to create compelling visualizations of your data. In this video, we have a dataset that has a first name column and a last name column. We're going to combine these into one column containing full names. To do that, we're going to drag in a combined columns tile and connect it to our dataset. We'll enter a new column name here. In this case, we'll title it full name. Next, we can choose what character we want to separate the combined values with. For our example, we want to separate them with a space, but if we wanted to use something that isn't in this list, we would select Other and type it in our custom separator. We're going to keep the original columns, but there is an option to remove the source column if we wanted to. And finally, we can select the columns we want to combine, first name and last name. We can click Run Preview and see that we now have a field titled Full Name that has combined the data from our original columns. Combining columns is easy with Magic ETL, Domo's intuitive drag-and-drop data transformation tool.